players know, business like show, business like no, business I know. Everything about it is appealing.
Very good evening to you all. Now, who was here during this summer season? Have we got a few returns? See, I've earned so much money, I've got a new suit. Very, very nice. Now, some of you, of course, were here. This is reunion week, isn't it? You were here last year. Don't you miss me? Now, as you're probably well aware, it is a touch of a Howard Keel tonight. Now, some of the show songs that I'm about to bring to you, I sincerely hope you'll remember. If you do, you're very welcome to join in. And of course, you know, I never actually set out to look or even sing like Howard Keel. It was just a question of, well, it just happened, you know. And it was really, in the early days, you know, when I was a young lad about 15 years ago, in the early days, I didn't look at all like him. It was only when my hair turned prematurely grey. Prematurely grey. And I grew a moustache and had to dye it grey. But I actually looked like him. Not the MGM musical, the big time. More the Clayton Farlow. Dallas days. You're dressed as a cowboy, right? Of course, Howard Keel has made many Western musicals, and there are certain songs that just are applicable to him. As soon as you hear it, it just, that's it. It must be Howard Keel. And right now, musical shows, is that particular opening to a song. The song you know so well, but you just can't put a name to it. You know, you've got to wait until it all starts out again. Of course, there's a bright golden haze on the met. You all know that one, don't you? Yes, you know that one. But of course, there are some that you might think you don't know. And if you do know this one, just shout the name of it out, will you? Because you'll say, what is it? You know, and the leading man comes out and says,
rumors fly, and you don't know where they start.
Anyone got it yet? No?
Especially when it concerns a person's heart. I've heard tales of it said,
let your heart glow.
No. Once or twice, and I should know. They say to fall in love is wonderful. It's wonderful. So they say. It's wonderful, so they tell you. I can't recall who said it, I know I never read it. I only know they tell you that love is grand. This thing that's known as romance is wonderful, wonderful in every way. So they say. Who got it? Why the princess I now? She broke my resistance. I'm in an awful jam. I went into the fight like a lion, but I came out like a lamb. My defense is not bad. She's got me where she wants me. I can't escape no how. I can speak to my heart when it wakes, but my heart won't listen now. Like a toothless clawless tiger, like an organ grinder's bed, like a knight without his armor, like Samson without his hair. My defense is undone, I might as well surrender, for the battle can be won. Being miserable is gonna be fun. Being miserable is gonna be fun. Keep clapping, keep clapping. And Roland told his sphinx is swollen. He bent dog is rolling. Yeah. Peter. Oh, I'm raw. Come on, Roy, come on, come on.
Start and rain.
People say women want. Don't take my arm to rest. Don't put your hand in mine. Your head feels so grand and fine. People say.
You deserve, and so wise a fight.
fighting chance. Just turn and go.
I won't send roses and roses soon. Gracias.